please download the Godox Action app on your smartphone before using ZP1. Scan the QR code on the package or instruction manual, or search for Godox Action on the App Store to download the Godox Action app. Press and hold the power button for 2 seconds to power on until the battery power indicator is light. Enable Bluetooth on your smartphone. Open Godox Action app. Connect to the device. Enter the camera video.